There are two types of time series analysis. There are two types of methods of time series analysis. First method is mean average method. This method covering up the five marks in practical way. So, what is meaning of mean average? Mean average. This method based on arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean nothing but it means x bar already in become third term studied arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean nothing but the number of items addable and divided number of counting of the items is called arithmetic mean. It is depends on average value in a specified period. What is meaning of average value? Average value nothing but mean. Mean in the specified period already. So, what are types of moving averages? First types of moving averages, 3 years moving averages. Second, 4 years moving averages. 5 years, 6 years, 7 years. There are 8 years, 9 years, 10 years. Year to year, now step on the moving averages. Now, your syllabus consisted in 3 years moving averages, 4 years, 5 years. There are three maximum your examination. So, first, what is term of 3 years moving averages? First point is 3 years moving averages. Moving nothing but step on the next year. Step on the next year. So, first finding is 3 years moving. How to calculate it? How to calculate it? 3 years moving averages. Moving averages. So, now formula is there. A, this is first year, B, second year, plus C, third year. Moving average value mean plus particular mean by number of items is 3. 3 years mean 3. The total value is 3 years moving average. Next row, formula, next steps. One step is deliberate. A is completed, then again B plus C plus D by T. Again, round up the steps. C plus D plus E by T. This is formula of the 3S moving averages. Got it? And the 3S moving averages. Only first year covered to all the data. Mundi was a bit to next year data covered. Now step on the step on move. Got A, B, C covered next to A bit to B. And the A bit to next to B but the step by. That is moving averages. The rules of so next how to calculate it 3 years moving averages. First problems find out 3 years moving averages. Find out 3 years moving averages. This is year 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, this is 16. This one sales rupees 20, 30, 40, 25, 40, 30, 20. This is 6. How to calculate 3 years moving averages? Now point out the 3 years moving averages. Now first forms. This is questions. First year is given to year and 6. Now what is the 3 years moving averages? First point is 3 years moving. 3 years moving total. 3 years moving totals.
3 years doing totals.
So 3 years doing totals. This is 3 years moving averages. 3 years moving totals, 3 years moving averages. How to calculate 3 years moving totals? How to calculate 3 years moving totals? No formula is available. What is the formula? 3 years formula, A plus B plus C by 3, then B plus C plus D by 3 is continuation. So A plus B plus C, this is formative, this is A, this is A, this is B, or formative, this is A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So first formality, A, B, C, 20, 30, 50, 50 plus 40 is 90. So 90 recorded, next step is B. Now recorded is first, A is shifted in, A shift in B, A shifting B, therefore A nil. What is B amount? 90. How to calculate it? How to calculate, for example, 20 plus 30 plus 40. Therefore, total is 20, 50, 50 plus 40, 90. Sorry, the total value is 90. The next formula is A is shift for the B. So, A value is nil. First value is already nil. Therefore, total 90 divided by almost 3 years means by 3. Answer is 13. Actually, Gopal and Yasser, Mother and I will be in the act. Gopal and I will step to go over. Rules in A. 3 years, moving your is not one. 3 years moving average ಮಾಡುವಾಗ 3 years moving average ಮಾಡುವಾಗ first year value nil, first year value ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತೆ nil ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಬೇಗ shift ಆಗುತ್ತೆ shift to b ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮೊದಲನೇ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ nil ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅದು So next formula is B plus C plus D. B plus C. D is 30, 30, 40, 70, 70 plus 25. And that means 95. 95 by 3. Next. A is completed, B is completed. Next two. Next formula is C plus D plus E. 40, 25, 65, 60 plus 40, 105, 105 divided by 3. Next, see done. Next formula is D, E, F. 25, 40, 65, 65 plus 30, 95, 95 by 3. Next, D is completed. Next, E, F, G. 40, 30, 70. 70 plus 20 is 90. 90 divided by 3. The next two is done. So, 30, F, G plus F, G, H, make up 30, 20, F, value, nani make up more value. ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 30 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 20 ಎಫ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಚ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ ನನಗೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನೀ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ನನಗೆ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕು ನನಗೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕು 3 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ 30 20 ಎರಡು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇದೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನೀನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು सो
95 डिवाइड बाय 3
31.66.
नेक्स्ट 105 डिवाइड बाय 3
31.66. दिस इज फाइव मार्क्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन हाउ टू कैलकुलेट थ्रीएस मीन एवरेज. नो कैलकुलेटेड ऑफ द थ्रीएस मीन एवरेज. सिंपल वे, दिस इज यूज ऑफ फॉर्मूला ए प्लस बी प्लस सी बाय 3, देन बी प्लस प्लस डी, देन अगेन सी प्लस डी प्लस ई. नेक्स्ट फॉर्मुलेशन सर, एनीबडी डाउट यू आस्किंग द इन व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप.